Glorious Ruins. I'll just take you through the riffs really quickly. This is for the intro and the chorus, which is a lot of hammer-ons. And this is what they play in the verse. And the pre-chorus. Go through that one even slower. And that's all.